Hey guys, Diecast Direct, and today we'll be reviewing the Ferrari f355 challenge from Hot Wheels. As you can tell, it's a really nice piece to have. Runs well, the design is really nice. It has nice decals on the side. I don't know if you guys can see, but the nice looking decals on the side. Again, not in the best condition. The front is a little bit damaged, but otherwise, it's a pretty nice piece to have. Hope you guys like this video and subscribe.